actions in the world. Press home the message that everyone has a responsibility to care for the vulnerable. Fortunately, there are many groups and individuals, often unsung and unrewarded, who are dedicated to ensuring that the outsiders are given a chance to be recognized and respected. However, each one of us can also help by offering a little time, a talent, or a possession, and taking a share in the responsibility for the well-being of those who feel excluded. And also today, I want to draw attention to another group of people who deserve our thoughts this Christmas. We have all been conscious of those who have given their lives.
Look, where's Grinchy? Mr. Grinch!
The windows were dark, quiet snow filled the air. All the hoos were all dreaming, sweet dreams without care. When he came to the first
like Mr. Grinch, don't you, eh?
The old Grinchy claws hissed, and he climbed to the roof with his empty bags in his fist. He'd slide down the chimney, a rather tight pinch. But if Santa could do it, I'd
something. What you miss the Grinch?
He got stuck only once. Then he stuck his head out of the fireplace.
Okay, Bella. Shall I? Right.
July.
Yeah, well, yeah, they could adjust their Christmas carols, you know, in the bright new summer, walking through a summer.
20 minutes, but I can't be any longer.
Right, go and get the car. I'll wait around the corner. Hurry up, though.
The subject of Norris's difficulty with women, or his first brush with one, is the lead up to the rebellion.
How old were you, Norris?
Nine.
Well, he's got to talking about the fat lady's tent. Well, after much bravado, we decided the fat lady wasn't for us, so we all went home.
Well, I've heard better, I must say.
She placed it right on top of me.
No, Norris, only you.
From that day forth.